though, isn't it? What's going on, guys? We are on the way to Adelaide right now. We have John with us. Got myself, we got Mitchell driving.
Yeah,
so we are about, I'd say maybe about
3 hours, 4 hours?
3-4 hours away.
We left at what, 10 o'clock? It's now 1. It takes 7 hours and a bit to get to Adelaide. So, yeah.
We're pretty excited. It's our first road trip together, or my first road trip with these guys. They went on that.
They went to Sydney a couple of weeks ago.
To get the seat for the car. Why is everyone talking like
that? It's that truck up here that overtook us. This truck was a total asshole. Now he's slowed down. Yeah, beautiful country.
We haven't yet passed the border as well, guys, so.
Yeah. We're about halfway there, though.
About halfway, yeah.
We're coming into Horsham now, soon. And that's about halfway. Semi-halfway.
I think it's just a bit over halfway.
Yeah.
Like, I'd say two-thirds of the way.
Maybe a bit less. Maybe, like, three-fifths. But, yeah, it's pretty close.
Very close, yeah. Anyway, guys, we'll get back to you guys soon.
Oh god.
Yeah.
Yeah. How's it, guys? It's cool, eh?
It's cool, yeah.
It's massive.
So much so.
And so sunny. All blue. Yeah, you can't see any clouds at all.
Pick you up. What's up, guys? We just arrived in Adelaide. We're actually heading to the hotel now. It's about 10-15 minutes away from here. The drive here was really nice. Coming on that highway was so good. Yeah. You know, the views were so nice on that highway.
You just like that last hour and a half.
Yeah. Really nice.
We came down this massive hill.
Oh, look back up.
Look at that exact copy.
Yeah. Seemed like it took forever.
Yeah.
It's a long ass hill, but.
Now we're going down this road and it's directly straight is the sun. And it's really hard to see.
Yeah, it's making it a bit hard to record.
Yeah. You're just getting like us in the sun right now.
Yeah. I'm getting more silhouettes of you guys rather than...
Probably can't see me.
Good footage.
We get some more footage tomorrow, guys.
This is quality footage
quality,
right here.
Quality stuff, guys.
Yeah. So...
I guess once we get closer to the hotel area, there'll be a nice view there.
Yeah.
Because it's close to the sea. Close to the beach, so yeah. Tell us about the bad parking, Mitchell.
Room.
There's even room on
at
each
least
side.
It doesn't look like a...
And here we see Mitchell's parking.
It's even room.
He did a good job. Just
even room.
I'm gonna take a shit.
So Mitch, what do you have to say about this?
Fuck parking.
Parking today.
You wanna walk home to Melbourne? That. He's like, oh, if you're in a shit house, you're not gonna have much like darkness, so you're gonna need one of these to sleep.
Samson seems to have disappeared off to somewhere.
Yeah, I think he's gone to like a sunset bathroom. Because it's a shared bathroom. So my mom's like, yeah, take extra shoes with me.
Well, did you?
I got my thongs and these, so.
That's all you need, though.
Yeah.
And it's Samson.
What's up, guys? I looked into the bathroom and it's only like one shower in there. Filming. There's only like one in there, I think.
Doesn't matter, we only need one. Could park it, but I don't want it.
Reverse?
Yeah, no, actually, no, there's...
We're currently on an adventure to find parking.
Oh, dude, check out that.
Whatever that is.
It's a ship.
Oh, they got like a...
Town hall. It's Samson. Where are we? Where are we? Yeah.
We are in Adelaide, in Glenelg, that's how you say it.
I think so.
And just over there is a park where all day Japan is happening, so...
Yeah.
Let's do this, guys.
Domo!
Oh, fuck yeah.
Oh.
Not yet. Not yet, it ain't gonna move. Hold on, let me get a shot of this.
Okay.
So guys,
from the cars, not us.
Just, I was gonna do an intro with you guys first.
What's up, guys? We're at. Yeah.
There's some really nice cars here. I can already see like a nice Lexus FD.
And I think I'm shooting a time lapse somewhere. I don't know where.
Alright, let's go. Let's walk around a bit. See what we can come across.
Look at this thing, mate.
Yeah, the 180.
Even drift damage.
Let's have a look at that. Oh wow.
No, it's a entry information.
Nice. Mitchell, what are your thoughts?
I'm pretty shocked over that.
Well, you heard it here first.
That's gotta be spaces. Oh, the boss fights.
Oh, sorry.
This has a supercharger and a turbo. It's an instant door.
Yeah, then you go, oh, phew, it breaks.
I actually haven't seen one of these bikes.
Yeah, you hate this bike, so.
Whoa. That bird was favorite.
Rotary engine, man.
Oh, that is adorable. Well, after like 5 attempts, finally did it.
Hey there, what size are they?
14 by 8, negative, 4. Except the rear, actually,
No, sorry, 14 by 9 negative times there for red. And 14 by 8 negative 12 at the front.
Yep. Okay, and then you've and then you got these Kumo X to SPTs in there, right?
Yeah.
What even size are they?
What's up?
Hello.
What's up, guys?
Like zoomed right on your face. Really nice cars here today. Yeah. I really want an ice cream. It's just like over there.
Where is it?
Over there. Pancakes and ice cream.
I'm making a, I'm trying to make a professional carver here with my camera. The only thing is I had a stabilizer, but I haven't been able to balance it properly yet, so I didn't bring it with me. Hopefully this video comes out good. It's going to be a bit shaky, obviously, but, you know, I tried my best to make
it. Oh, like that? Oh.
Yeah. I tried my
best. Alright, so where are we going, John? We're going to get some ice cream? Ice cream. Ice cream!
That makes sense.
Ice cream. Ice cream.
Ice cream.
Ice cream. Ice cream. Ice cream. I'm gonna stand in the shade because it's like so hot.
Can we get like a large
raspberry thick shake?
Oh yeah,
it's
yeah.
Like 8 bucks.
Yeah, right.
Alright, let's go. We're gonna cast is what we're doing.
Dude, just go from the inside.
Yeah,
and then the alarm will go fucking nuts.
What's the
time,
though?
Hold on. Yeah. It's pretty nice, eh? Do you like the
door? Well, I like the license plate.
Ichiban. It's good. Ichiban's like a racer.
That's the guy that she brought the guy that owns these two. So I went to look at it with him and they turned up and these two are sitting there. Oh.
One Daihatsu, two Daihatsu, three Daihatsu, Daihatsu Charades.
You're not my dad.
You're not even a real dad.
He's not a messiah. He's a very naughty boy.
No.
I'm just sitting.
Literally, as we were driving home, you hear the slapping of the wires.
Oh, fucking hell. He wants a wasp.
Fuck that shit.
I thought you were holding your phone pretty so that.
Oh, dude, so many, such small wheels.
Oh, he's got it!
Oh, mate, surely.
Yeah, come on, he's trying to get
it. Look at me. Is Mazda Rodri? Oh, fuck. Mazda Rodri?
I'll be
Yeah, I know. And we can use that discount card here. Discount card too.
The college?
Yeah.
It's, well, it's nationwide. Oh wow, actual queue.
Oh shit, look at the exhaust on that.
Oh yeah, the Takatara, I think it's Takatara.
It is, yeah.
The straight up exhaust, man. As the speed.
Dude.
What?
Look how low it is and look at the
rim. Yeah.
Holy shit.
It's like not even really there.
Why do I need that?
It's like this nice.
Is that what they say? Oh, cool.
Next,
okay.
And then this one.
See,
that's,
now we know that.
Have you had any Japanese people?
That's in the sunny, man.
You're about to.
Yeah, and then there's like the nice. Nice Ecos Beck Club.
It's a Subaru.
Yeah.
Why is it?
Because it's evolution of the Subaru. So nice. Wait, is that like a Bob Marley thing in the back? It is. Bob Marley monkey. With like cool quad. Mad Subaru. Oh wow, I didn't even notice Subaru next to it. Wait, is that a... Wait, holy shit, this is my car. Dudes, this is my car. This is the model of my car.
Exactly.
Holy shit, what my car could look like. So my car's not manual, so.
Mitchell, you're a disappointment to us all.
I wish I had a piece of paper right now so I could ask this guy where he got his wings. Because I want one. Mostly A71s. But, yeah. There's a panel wagon. So we'll go have a look at that.
going. Yeah, I know.
Yeah, like one's completely in pieces at the moment.
Yeah,
like has to say more than
Before he even tried to claim our company.
Yeah.
Then when he did that.
No, that's why I modded you.
I found a female owned car. Well, it looks like female owned with the that on the bottom and what's done to it. It's got like leopard print and like pink interior, leopard print stuff. But it's in pretty good nick, this. Done by all these people. It looks pretty good, and it's got a different front to it, got the different lights. So, yeah. So, as usual, we find awesome cars like this Mazda RX-7. And, awesome VR4 Gland. I've seen this online actually. It's a really nice colour. A nice car. And you can't see me because of the... Hi people! Really nice car. Hey Gland. Hey guys, where are we?
We are still in South Australia. We're about, I'd say, an hour.
We're at River Bend, I think this place is called.
An hour away from Adelaide. Well, we're going back now, but yeah.
It is really, really nice.
We passed that, Paul Talon Bend or something?
Yeah, I think that's actually what it's called. Talon Bend or something like that. And like, we're on like a little hill next to the river.
Show them how the servo's built.
And like the servo's got like this thing.
It's just got like some bricks.
Some like bricks, yeah. Oh shit, it does too. Dodgy. Oh my god. Like underneath there's bricks holding it.
There's a subway there, but I'm presuming you're paying the same place.
John found a 50 cent coin as well.
Yeah, but
it's like stuck here. God. Someone's like put bait here and put like a 50 cent coin.
Lol.
There's like that one pelican down there having a fun time.